It's another day. And I'm still alive. Oh, God, that hurt. Okay. Is that sealed? Yes, it is. Good. I'm going to set this down here. Just because it's sealed. And I don't need it up here as a distraction. Not when this kooky guy is around me. He may have been the freak who threw that in the windshield. Oh, that was just a cocky poo-poo shit. Okay, focus. Hocus, pocus, focus. Focus. Ow. Bring back any memories? This is the old Lacey Studios. Look around.
I don't think I've ever been here.
Are you sure?
No, I'm not sure.
Well, let's go on Lacey Street and see what comes back to you.
Like a small boat on the ocean.
These are the old studios. This whole area.
In the motion, like how a single word can make a heart open. I might only have one match, but I can make it explode.
I don't think so.
This is my fight song. Take back my life song.
You don't recognize these facades?
No.
Yeah, these are all the old Chicago facades. This is all part of it. It was huge.
I can see that.
Lacey Studio Lofts. It's a really... Most people don't. And it's fucking huge. Huge. You could bring thousands of people over here. I don't know how you control the crowd, but I'm just saying there's room.
Look upon your greatness as you send the coil house and the coil house and the coil house and the coil house.
And that's him. The crazy man.
I met that guy.
I don't know, do you? John's got your cigarettes.
He's right, I do have your cigarettes, they're right here.
No, I have fractured ribs, you asshole. Bitch lip.
I had one of these. Is that a Corvair? I had a Corvair van.
It's a Ford.
Mine had the full, you know. I also had a Falcon van, kind of looks like that.
Oh, will I help you out? Oh.
No, he's not that decrepit, actually. I'm the one with the fractured ribs. He's just a complicated man. He's a piece of work and a half. Your life is about to be recklessly...
Still, the office expert is not happy.
She's what?
Not happy.
Well, what, are we going to stand here and freeze our nutsacks off? Oh, all right. Well, I'm just saying...
I got her first.
I'm not standing out here and freezing my ass off either.
I'm sane. We're going inside.
And we also have. I understand. I got that. Tell him. He's a loose cannon.
I can regulate him as much as I can.
The beer's in the back.
You bought a case, a 30 pack of beer?
Well, because he invited people over.
Who? Wait, who's coming here?
Afton, the singer, who you talked with on the phone?
No, the person that you fucking put me on the phone with?
The female.
Yeah.
Oh my God. And you have the brandy?
He's got it.
Here, let me carry something for you. Let me carry something.
Here, it's actually bourbon.
Yeah, bread
dry bourbon.
I also have vodka too, Kettle One.
Oh, where's my present?
Well, I'll share this with you.
Where's the $1,000 you made me in Vegas?
Oh, I did better than that, actually.
Mm-hmm.
I did.
Close your fucking doors. Let's go inside.
I gotta find a heavier jacket, seriously, or I can't come in. Do you have a heavy jacket in there?
Not
I've got to find a heavier jacket, seriously, before I come in. Well, fuck you. I've been in the ice castle. Here's your gift. I found it.
No.
Oh, it must have broke open on the way back.
It's fine. I just want the bottom.
All right. I brought it for you. A jacket. Motherfuck. Yeah. Could you do me a favor now?
Yeah.
So I don't have to punch Barrymore. Could you help push that in? Because with my fractured ribs, I shouldn't have even been lifting that fucking thing. Well, my considerate friend just decided to stay over there and smoke instead. Fucking ass.
Yeah, man, it's cold out here.
I got two considerate friends who know I have fractured ribs, and they're busy bullshitting why I'm hurting myself over here. My friends, how are you?
Good, really good.
I'm gonna punch them both. But there's lots of alcohol.
Oh, yeah, dude. Maybe I'll drive around the car.
You look beautiful.
Now watch.
Yeah, why don't you put your car on the lot here? It'll be safer.
Yeah, parked on the other side.
Yeah. Oh, yeah, no, pull in here, and then we'll...
We'll wait, go.
We'll wait.
We'll wait.
Oh, he won't, because he's fucking crying like a little girl.
Hi, Afton.
She's
Afton,
the lady that I told you was on the showcase, and she's invited back. This is a guy I'd like to help come
you
and
have
do
this into it.
Hello, John. Can I talk for a second? Since I called this party, I'd like you to take a look at his work and see if you could help with like a set design.
Oh, wow.
So we can do a shoot with some of his works in it.
Fabulous.
Or some video stuff, because he does amazing fucking work.
Oh.
His work is showcased in
the frame. Ready?
Oh, are you kidding me?
No, I'm kidding.
That's a big deal.
I collect these.
Small town.
I'm not from a small town of Chicago.
And you think I'm crazy? Meet my evil demon twin. This is Satan.
No, like, younger, cuter twin.
One time when I took a long road trip on a train, and like we went from, I guess,
you two are getting along great.
I'm
like, oh. Look at all these trees. There's like nothing. Nobody except for like cars and 70s. Oh, dear God. Oh, dear God. Oh, dear God. Oh dear God, dear God, I better have one somewhere, I hope. I have no idea. Oh, yeah! Mother! Fuck, that hurts. Oh. You should give that to your honey.
Honey.
These things are bomb-malicious.
Sweetheart, hold that.
What do I look like? Your bitch, my hands are full.
Giving out trash?
You hold that for a second. No, I want that. I just want to carry this fucking...
Yeah, I brought
it. In his hands.
Yeah, well, see, I've got really good drugs in his hand, so I am not used to that. Oh, I'm sure she's got more drugs than I do. No doubt about it. Lock it.
Just push that.
So these are the old Cagney and Lisi studios where they used to shoot the shows for CBS.
Yeah. But it goes all the way back to like 26, the whole lot. Did you see all the facade buildings? You see all the building facades that were brick and stuff? Because I am full of weed, Your Honor. Guilty as charged. I am a giant cannabis plant with wings and legs.
That's cool.
And I fly at a special altitude. I'm really happy with it, thank you.
Mm-hmm. Oh, but yeah.
To the right, you're now entering the studio's bathroom. Is that way or that way? I let them decide. Ooh, we're high as a kite. Wow. Holy God, it makes me crack again. Oh. Check this out. He's building this from frame up. When he gets bored.
Oh my gosh. That's gonna be a truck.
Oh, and look at this new lamp he's doing out of Lucite. He cut all of this on this machine. Oh, look at this shit he's cutting right now. But he's cutting this lamp and stuff he's building.
Is it a 3D printer? It's a cutter.
It's a laser cutter.
It's a laser cutter.
Look at how thick that Lucite is.
It may not be laser. Maybe.
Oh, no, it is laser. I've been in here where he's been using it. Yes, it's laser. Mm, you do not want to look directly into it.
Somebody who's got one.
Wow.
It's laser man.
Laser cutters?
It's a dual head laser cutter.
Yep. Do
bottom,
not...
Does that mean bottom and top at the same time?
No, there's two different heads. It means this is actually what...
And he lays it all on the computer over there. Well, I may have to get air. And I'm bringing people so they get high on Lucite. Holy fuck's sake.
Bart, what'd you say?
No plastic memory, right? That's what I got.
Look at what he burned into this wood here. He burned this wood in. You should check out his website, the houses he's designed.
Well,
I'll tell him the URL.
Is this all for the truck?
No, this is for a lamp he's building.
A lamp?
This big lamp right here. Here's the design for it, so it's like a hand grenade. See, it's a lamp hand grenade he's making.
Yeah.
I gotta get some air, dude. You're killing me with all the toxin. Wow. Whew. Wow. Wow.
Hey, the door.
Yeah, well, with walking pneumonia, that's too toxic for me. That's why they call it walking pneumonia. James.
Oh, I see.
James. Since I brought all the fucking alcohol, could I have some of it?
Yeah, hold on a second.
Thanks, Mom.
Oh, shit.
Yeah, I got some.
Hold on one second.
I got something you can pull, bitch. I got something for you to pull, bitch. Yeah, I got something for you to catch, babe. It'll be my bullet up your ass. You should get him to show you the Ben Laden gun.
So, I'm sorry, the what?
The gun that got Ben Laden with. He has it.
Yeah. He has the what?
The gun that shot Ben Laden with? He has it.
His ass and gun connected with me all night.
He has the gun that shot Ben Laden with.
No, I don't
do guns.
Lion sack your shit.
I don't like guns. You lion sack your shit. You're such a liar.
I don't like guns.
You're such a liar. It's okay, they're safe.
No, you fucking
they're under non-disclosure.
You know,
pardon?
Next time I use a gun, it's going to be in your fucking leg.
Yeah, right. Yeah, with my dick up your ass. Where's the beer that I brought in here, or you carried in?
Fucking door, sweetheart.
Oh, Jesus Christ, you white guys make me do all the fucking work. You know what? Fuck you. I'm just going right for the bourbon. I'm going to drink all the motherfucking bourbon. I brought the bourbon. I'm going to drink the fucking bourbon. Can you help me open this, beautiful woman? It'll be just you and I. We'll be bourbon tonight. Notice I brought a rye bullet.
Wow, I love
it. I brought the good shit.
This is my favorite.
Well, no, he likes the other one, the wheat shit, that orange one.
Oh, really?
I've stepped you up a little. You're going green tonight, baby. You're doing rye.
Rye.
Yeah, because it's a rye night.
It's good.
Yeah. Where your head's going to be in a minute.
One of those boxes?
You have to show him that. He has cases of empty bullets. 700. He collects bottles of these. When you get a bullet, bring your bullet and add it to the collection.
Oh, really?
You should actually, maybe we should start autographing them in little pictures of them. Nice. Wall of bullets.
Like the
let's find some things to pour.
Okay.
Hey, James, where do we find something to pour this shit into? What did he say?
Something.
See little Dixie cups? Cups. Jesus, he even got empty bullets up there. God, I'm afraid to open it for fear what holy shit will come out. Ah! Scary movie. Where is a cup? Do you have something like that here? Cups to pour shit into. Let it look clean from this decade.
They're right there.
Where? I'm an invalid. Even the girl couldn't find him, so I'm such an invalid. Did you see something I missed, Afton?
Yeah, the good way to drink that is probably that bottle.
Through
you
the bottle.
You put it to your mouth and you
we gotta
you
drink
it. I have my own cup. You want to pour it for me? I'll take my own.
Old school. I mean...
I'm
pour it down. You're just going to drink it?
No, right out of the bottle, it sounds like.
Pneumonia, but maybe we
who has pneumonia?
I do. I have walking pneumonia. I don't know that you want to be drinking out of the same bottle as me. I'm not a scientist.
All right. Well, then here you go. You can have that.
Oh, fuck no. No.
After I have this.
Why don't you give everyone a cup?
This is the only cup I fucking have.
You don't have any in the office? Cheers. You guys have any cups in the car?
Go ask Corey.
Cups in the car?
I'm not washing cups.
I'm not washing them either. Once wash cups. John, you want to wash cups? I'm not doing dishes tonight. Not. I have a fractured rib. I'm not doing fucking dishes.
You want a second one?
I'm just saying. John, can you wash dishes?
Well, there's one cup.
Only if I have to get ahead of that
there's
bourbon.
There's disposable ones here in trash.
Well, yeah, that's
wow,
why
that's
they're disposable.
Why
don't you ask in the office so we don't get shot for sticking our head in there?
I have a good idea.
You go over there and ask and see what happens.
Why?
She might shoot
you. You guys can do shots of my belly
button. Oh my God, listen to you.
No.
If you have a few moments to meet some friends of mine,
sure.
I brought John Barrymore, Drew's brother, and Afton, who just performed on the Motown show, and they loved her, and I'd like to show them your work so they can maybe talk to you about a show they want to do.
Yeah.
Cool. Do you have any cups? Because I brought a bullet.
Yeah.
And a bunch of beer. There's none out there. They're
and
I'm not washing.
We don't have any cups.
He said you might have some stashed in here.
No, I don't have any cups stashed. I can see what I can figure out. But.
Okay. I have two fractured ribs. Coughing too much. I'm not washing cups tonight. Not in my job description.
I don't know.
Did you get
what
one?
I do about cups.
This is Afton and Noah.
This is.
And this is John Barrymore.
The party.
And this is the goddess.
I don't think there's any cups, baby.
I don't want.
Mr.
Kelly is asking.
Yeah, I noticed. I told him, dude, what you walking around like a...
I'm holding on to it. I cherish his father.
He's that... Look how stoned he is.
What do you mean stoned? I'm not even high yet.
They wouldn't call him the booze. It's the market. You look
like, you're like an old, like,
he's
you're like,
sick.
I'm not feeling well.
They insisted
that I buy this. Yeah, I'll just drink right out of the bottle and you'll all be fucked because you'll risk walking pneumonia. That's all I'm saying.
Because
I got it, so if you get it, you can't blame me. You were forewarned. Or. Give me a grape cup.
Yeah. Yeah.
Sure. That's all you said, and then I'll pour a big. This way we'll minimize who gets sick from me. Yeah, here, I got a good idea.
You can use this. We can all go on the bottle.
Oh, no, no. We got a better remedy. She's going to wash the cup, and I'm going to pour a portion of this in here. And so I'll have mine safe, and you guys pass the bottle, suck on it with nipples, do whatever you want.
Can you get the, is that gun loaded in there?
I don't know. Could you find out? I might have to use it on you. Every little drop he poured, drop by drop, of the precious bourbon. Oh, now watch him find cups all of a sudden. Uh-huh. Uh-huh. If you make the motivation high enough.
He doesn't need cups.
Do you like edibles, by the way?
I do, but only at nighttime. When
I brought some edibles.
I gotta drive home though.
Well, I wouldn't take it before going home. Yeah. Although I'm on three of them.
Are you driving home?
I'm driving everywhere, actually. Are you kidding? Let Barrymore drive me? No, he'll get me arrested.
Oh.
I at least have my credentials. I can walk. I'll pull diplomatic immunity if I have to. Here, do you know my friends at the State Department? They want to talk to you in the other phone. Thanks. Gibson gave it to me. I had such a great time at Gibson. I went on the tour bus. If you would have been there, I could have gotten you VIP all access, man. I was hooking people with press credentials, media passes.
I own two people.
It's for you?
Yeah.
Have you had this version before?
Yeah, I like rice just fine.
And there you go, ma'am.
Cheers. Nice to
Cheers.
See you. I was actually in the process of writing you an email today.
Yes. Pretty strong, isn't it?
You want to post that job, do you?
Which job?
You said you wanted to post
it. Oh, yeah. You know what? It is actually posted. I can tell you where to find it.
Okay.
Would you like one? If you go to Live Video Inc. and go under Opportunities, probably about 6 to 10 down the page, there's like administrative assistant and web people. If you also look under services, we have like 120 services. But I don't think we offer all your services, so we could white label yours under our services stuff.
I'll just copy the job description and post it on this message board I'm a member of. There's about 13,000 girls in LA that are part of this job marketplace. So I'll post it for you and then just have them email you directly.
Where do I secretly hide this? Nowhere in this place, right?
No, you can keep it right there. Nobody will find it.
Ready? And yes, you and I will know where it's secretly hidden. And
yeah.
Here's what we've rationed them to share for the moment. To see what else they can share with us. What are they doing? Having a private party? Oh, he's showing the side, I think.
Oh.
I'm thinking.
Yeah,
what the fuck are you doing?
I'm just talking to
friends. What are you doing?
Are you burning heroin?
No, it's nylon.
Why would you burn nylon inside?
Corey, we start shooting people.
This is cheapo.
What happened to the rest of it?
She and I had a couple of sips.
Where's the rest of it?
Sorry, we had a couple of things to talk about.
Or is that the party?
It was pretty good, wasn't it?
Half it's in another bottle.
We had a few slugs.
Yeah, I have a few slugs that are going to go in your leg.
We've been talking about
them. No, we're not talking about guns anymore.
But see, Martin, is he, where the fuck did he go?
Do you want to show him? Do you want to show him yourself or not? Can you show him the site real quick?
Corey can.
He makes a lot of
bad.
Look at the site. If it's design work, what do you do?
Oh, your ring.
It's dry.
How come she's looking at the marina?
Well,
I was looking at restaurants.
She can do whatever she wants. She works here.
I just can't believe
her. She does sometimes.
What, do you want to give her your address? She'll buy you dinner?
It's not my place.
Okay, well.
Right there.
That's his work.
I don't want to look at my
Check phone. This out.
Excuse me.
I think it's pretty fucking awesome. Can you imagine using some of this in, like, for your videos and stuff?
That's
like that
beautiful.
Bike thing?
Beautiful. This is very. So
he does furniture.
Custom pieces. What do you think?
Awesome.
And it's all refurbed stuff.
Oh, wow.
All recycled stuff.
Sustainable.
Whoa.
Correct? This is all sustainable stuff, right?
Yeah. No. It's actually our coffee table.
No, it's not.
You haven't reclaimed some of this wood?
No, the wood is reclaimed.
Yeah, it's reclaimed
that's
wood.
That's on the TV show...
Lifestyles of somebody who's famous? I'm not saying it's wood, reclaimed wood.
Yeah, it's actually, most of it was owned by the Kennedys, to be honest.
Talk about one-of-a-kind pieces.
And then when the Kennedys moved out and they sold it, a bunch of strippers moved in. That's their doors.
Wow.
That's on the TV show Rules of Engagement.
Wow. Uh-huh.
Hey, man, my daughter's a stripper.
That's cool. What's her name?
Jesus Christ.
Hi, I know her.
And well, welcome.
GPS signal lost.
This is John.
Do this so it's, you know.
No, I don't want to do anything. I-